me turned around, but I can't ignore the feelings that I found in this whole damn thing that we got going. You hold the strings without me knowing. Why do I have to suffer through the thinking? Why do I have the feeling that we're sinking? I need to find a way.
I am on it.
Find a way, find a way out.
Then not.
Find a way out.
My good girl, the highest star. Good luck, son.
Good health to you. How fare you? Fair skies and strong winds.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Fortune to our friends.
You could probably use a little help, huh?
It is a world.
Honored to meet you.
How fare you? Until next time. Hello, champion.
What do you seek?
What brings you? Be careful.
Duroc's primalists are terrorizing the local wildlife. Show them the error of their ways.
So you've arrived at last.
I had hoped to meet you before things began. Unassuming adventurer, free to act as you please. We were free once, unbound by the fetters of mortality. Perfect beings, blessed by the world's stewards. We could find that world again, if you wished. Beginning to think you had lost your way.
Morana, you've set an entire barrow ablaze! What madness is this?
Teldrassil opened my eyes to the truth. We cannot save our people through force of will alone, Night Warrior.
Our people have seen enough forests burn, Morana. Whatever these fanatics promised you, it is not worth the toll the Firelands would exact.
I have simply promised these fanatics the birthright they are due. The fire will return to us, the eternity that your draconic keepers continue to hoard for themselves.
Wait, Narana,
I knew Narana once, champion. I hesitated. It will not happen again. Join me on the surface, and we will attempt to track her down.
I speak for my people.
Elune, light your way.
Find good friends.
In her light, all truths are revealed.
Those Kaldori born after the Great Tree was unjustly sacrificed have never experienced the timeless life, free of disease and death. We stood above the world of Azeroth, unconcerned by the petty cares of the peoples who aged and withered before us.
Ah! Answer the call of the wild. We are the children of Illum. The Kaldorei will endure.
I have many, many wares. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
It is my honor to serve Illum.
Behold, I bless you with the embers of Wrath. Must ensure Barak makes way for the new Fire Lord. A crown of flame will reign over Azeroth. You all have seen destruction caused by Taranda.
She refused to join us in the restoration of our people's immortality.
These lies poison my people against me.
She would bring a tree of death into the world, condemning the Kaldorei to the Shadowlands!
Traitors! Apostates! This madness ends here!
The goddess gives me strength.
I have many lucky dudes, you like.
Good fortune to all friends of the Grummels.
Like, if Barak's aim is to take the tree, why is he holding back? And why place his troops so far from his goal? Farrakh craves power. The power to subjugate. Whatever he is planning, it is a means to this end. We must go, observe his soldiers, and learn what they are up to.
But Queen Alexstrasza...
I will meet you near the Primalist, and Farrakh is my responsibility now.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. May your feet find good trails.
What can I do for you? Is that all? What fun you're about to have.
Many wares. Many farewell.
This world is vast and wondrous.
between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in season, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
Jaradin fires flare once again. We must stop them before they become a blaze. The Rock's primalists are terrorizing the local wildlife. Show them the error of their ways. Flames seek to bolster their ranks in the dream. Strike them down and seal their portals. Approach.
Virimo? You have returned.
Bari, I had not expected Varrock to put you on the front line.
I had not expected him to let us live.
Us? The others also live? I am pleased.
Viranov neglected my power. But Varrock will not. If I prove myself here, I could become as mighty as the Incarnates.
Do's you like. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Beware of Yeti.
You say you want to try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we live.
Cinders. Summits will serve our needs. Only I am strong enough to harness the power within that mountain. Not these servants.
Sugar, there's a reason why we live.
How dare he? I alone am worthy to receive this power. Farrakh chose me. I will be the one to smash the barrier to pieces. Then Birnoth will see how wrong she was to leave us.
Time is short.
Talon's ready. Good hunting.
Are you worth my worry? What did Farrakh say of his plan?
He separated any of us he feared would be loyal to you early on. Farrakh is fixated on the wellspring of life. That is all I learned. Taro was with Farrakh in a cave to the west not long ago.
Thank you, my friend.
Unruly flame elementals are infiltrating new areas of the dream. Snuff them out before they set anything else ablaze.
Show me your worth. Stay true to your beliefs. Lekka, what have you done?
I removed an obstacle. You abandoned us to your regrets. Farrakh continued on the path to victory. Now, I have a mountain to explore.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Good fortune to all friends of the
Baranov. Fly high, stay free. Come on! Suska should be close. Of plan?
We waste precious time. Dreamrender could cleave this barrier in an instant. Is this simple task too much for you? Once the wellspring is filled with flames, my flames, it will set the entire realm ablaze.
Then, through that tree, all Azeroth will burn! Yet you would have me squander my power to make up for your failures!
I only thought... Forgive me. We will bring this barrier down.
No. You will not.
What must be done? After Varanoth left, Barak separated any who might be loyal to her. I was sent here to attack the barrier. I do not know where Taro and Buri are. But Barak still trusted Lefka and sent her to detonate the Cinder Summit. She readily accepted. Once the barrier is gone, Barak will reach the Wellspring and convert his light magic to flame. Lethka was always trouble. Now she is dangerous. We have damaged the barrier, but I think we can undo some of it. The wayward barrier magic can be channeled to restore it. My claws are ready. We should regroup with the others.
Pursued Lefka to Cinder Summit. After we saw what she did to Taro.
Lefka is more dangerous than Varanoth knows.
I have many, many wares. good fortune to our friends.
Mortal, quickly! Go now!
I will enjoy burning you to ash, then melting your precious ice incarnate!
You threw away power for ideals. The Cinder Summit's power will crush that barrier! Crack!
Lethka. I failed her.
For all dragon kind.
You both have my
claws to me.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
Your feet find good trail.
Ours is a solemn oath.
Hulf Aldon Shi.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. May your feet find good trails.
I will do my duty. Farewell.
So many possibilities. Fair skies and strong winds. Be bold, be true.
If needed, I will answer the call.
I have just the thing, Wanderer.
Oh, this should be interesting.
Spirits bless you.
I know you don't love me like you say you do.
pleasure doing business with you.
Anywheres.
How you doing? little bit long, completely alone.
Be careful. Got the best deals anywhere.
You won't ever change your ways, doing what you do.